Certainly the $2,166.10 in vet bills, plus the $79 for the day he had to take off to take the dog there, can't give you the pain and suffering. And my dog is giving you what's medically necessary. And for several months, this has been medically necessary. My job is not to give you a bonanza, so I'm not going to order the rehab. That's my verdict, $2,245.10 verdict for the plaintiffs. Good luck, folks.
Well, the plaintiffs remember just over $2,200 when the defendant has come out of the courtroom. I think you learned an expensive lesson today.
Count of soup. Oh.
Thank you.
Excuse me. I see you. It doesn't mean I have to give you some of my food. That's right. Spaghetti wasn't too hot.
Okay, when I went down to register,
it's all right.
I started with the problem.